stop Biafra struggling. Biafra is my nation. I am a Biafra woman. What is the problem of Biafra with Nigeria? What did they do? If you mention Biafra, it's a problem. If you talk about Biafra, it's a problem. So should I deny Biafra because of who? Because of Nigeria, I should deny my own motherland. I'm a Biafra woman and I will never give up in this struggle. See, let me tell you guys, you see, you attack me in my show. I went to show, finish, come back, you attack me. You attack me. Whosoever you be, you will attack me and do this to me. You must not go unpunished. You must not go unpunished. You must suffer. With the blood of my body, you must suffer. You will die. Miserable. You see the pains I'm receiving? You will receive the pains in hundredfold before you give up. Because I don't do you anything. Anyway, you mention Biafra, you beat people, you molest people anyhow. Why? Nigeria, why? You say that if I continue singing about Biafra, that you will pour acid on me and disfigure my face, right? Now you have touched the lion's tail. I'm ready. I am ready for you. You only attacked me because it was taking me by surprise. You did it in the night. You guys for doing it at the daytime. Why do you do it at night? I know that you guys are all in my show. I know that very night you are there. If you say make a remove now the Kalu picture, let me tell you guys, it be now, if you enter Seko, that place where Nigerian people fool, now you go see her, because I register it with the government. And now you go see the now the Kalu picture in a very biggest way. I go do her now. I go do her more. The one you are seeing to attack in a small thing, you never see. But I tell you, you must go. All your generation will go in sorrow. You will die. God will punish you people. People will never see good thing in your lifestyle. You can never see good thing. You tell me to stop Biafra. It be now, make I get myself finished. It be now you go see Biafra. It be now you go see Biafra. You never see me say they give problem for Biafra. My motherland, we must get our freedom. Freedom of fire. I go steal the singer. Freedom of fire. I no go die. You no go fit kill me. Now the last thing I feel do now is this attack you just do now. Come run away. Because you know say now for Ghana, you no go fit do anything. You go carry that what I do for Nigeria come into Ghana for what? Go punish you. You no go better for you people. Una go die. I say, you go die. The Chukwokika Biama, the god of Biafra land, will kill all of you. You see, you guys, you can never leave. Because I do you people nothing. I did you people nothing. Why? What is your problem? What is your problem? What is it? You people will suffer. In Jesus' name, in the name of Chukwokika Biama, I'm still just spirit, the true goddess. You can never harm me. If you try, you go die. The last you can do, you have done it. I give you warning. I give all of you warning. I give all of you warning. You will die. My warning is that you will die. If you don't stop, you will die. Because I am the last bus stop for you to do what you did today. You will die.